Oh, is that so? Using your sword changes your vertical velocity? That's good to know. I hadn't picked up on that yet. Time damage thing. So I've never played this game on hard mode. So yeah, this is gonna be a totally new experience for me. This is exciting. Let's see how this goes. Oh, hey, three hits. Good to know. We added yellow enemies here and implemented the timer. Fair enough. Will be fun. Well, I'm much worse than normal, that's for sure. Oh wow. Okay, yeah. I'm definitely gonna have to get more of the hearts. Let's see how this works now. Oh no! Oh, I'm dead! Okay. Alright, it doesn't take a full heart. Take that. Oh, hearts also reset the timer. Okay, cool. Retro armor class. Nice. See, you haven't made the blocks more mature. For a moment, I was like, what in the world hit me there? And I remembered. I'm scared. I'm gonna die. Yo, Auth, how's it going? No, this is the verified author blues, except only pre-authorized substitutes. Oh, the village, you don't take time damage. That's interesting. All right, so there's no way in hell that I'm gonna death warp. I'm keeping this potion. I care too much. 42. I can still only afford the sword. Oh. Auth, you're twisting my arm with that emote. That's a good emote. Nice. actually kind of want to buy some armor. I think I'm going to go with Prince's armor this game. I think that I'm... When you take damage, you get a minor rumble, and I'm going to be honest, it's not a good feeling. It's not a good feeling to take damage in time. Yeah, I think I have to get Prince's armor. That dude drops a really good. Money bag. No, no, no. Unacceptable. Not okay with this. Please drop hearts. For the love of God, drop hearts. Every time the rumble goes off to tell me that I took more time damage, it's like... I'm screwed. I'm gonna use the potion here. Go, 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 go. Gosh. Oh, this is stressful. Can I use... Yeah, I can. Off. Yeah, I just PB'd in normal. You barely missed it. In fact, I'm within seconds of my easy PB now. Damage immediately after taking enemy damage. How rude can you get? Oh, I just got a 41 in normal. I don't think 44 is my PB anymore. I beat that. I mean, I definitely beat it. Oh, thank God. Auth, if you haven't played hard yet, you should definitely play hard. It is so stressful. It's unexpectedly stressful. Presently, kind of curious if sub 40 is possible without save and quit. I think it is. I'm like 80% sure. Oh, Jesus. Really, dude? Yeah, super lucky. Thank you. Please drop hearts. Drop. Oh my god. Seb, this is so, so stressful. It's gonna drop a heart. Okay. If that dude dropped a heart, I would have been really, really upset. Alright, we can get another potion coming up, so it's not too bad. Really? You know what? That's fine. It's not fine, actually. It's nothing even remotely resembling fine. Shoot. It's fine. I'm not gonna take the intentional damage. No, what's really cool is that for somebody who hasn't found that secret area yet, that enemy there is going to be the hint that says, hey, there's something here. Yeah, I know you put that snake there. That wasn't kind of me. Waiting for cycles while you're just ticking down damage? Not the best feeling. Oh, shoot. I should have gotten the heart. I didn't even think about it because it's not part of the route anywhere else. Every time. Yo, Roguelink, how's it going? Smurfton, yeah, I'm on heart. That's what the hourglass by my hearts represents, is that I'm playing on hard because want to die a lot, I guess. No. Nope. Don't care about Dancing Shield. I would have enough for Prince Armor if I hadn't screwed up killing that snake. Oh gosh, Auth, are you gonna have info about this game on Framesavers? Because I'm into that idea. need to stop assuming that the damage values haven't changed. All right. Oh, you take 2 hits now. So bad. No. Taking hits is scary now. Yo, I am. How's it going? Oh my gosh, this is bad. This isn't even a part that I normally have a problem with. Something needs to drop a heart before I use my potion. Yeah, the timer can definitely kill a run. Why did I buy those after? I'm dumb. I'm not smart. I'm not a very smart person. You know what's cheaper than potions when you have 3 hearts? Potions when you have 2. Okay, that blue dude was mean. That was very mean, and you should feel sad because you are so mean. Oh no! I wanted to keep that boomerang. Oh. Well, I can't get up in time. Come on down. They're yelling. Oh, and there's. Oh, that's very rude, Seb. That's immensely rude. Wow, those yellow spikes on the post finishing part. I mean, well played, but oh man, I don't know how you sleep at night. I really don't. fine. You thought they looked cool there. I don't. If you want my opinion on the matter, I don't think they look cool there at all. I think that's maybe the least cool thing that I've seen in video games. How do you feel about that? Joking aside, I think that that's a fantastic design choice, just in terms of adding difficulty. I'm gonna hate you in the Daimyo's temple. Oh, now I'm scared. Well, I might use my potion because of how long this fight takes. Real honest. Stressing out about my heart count presently. Oh, hey. That's good to know. Oh, I see what you did there. That fire dude's yellow now. Oh no! Oh, I'm sad. I'm very sad at that. There are some universal constants, and, oh, hey. Yeah. Some universal constants, and apparently me screwing up the beginning of that room is just one of them. Yeah, the dragon scale armor makes it so that you don't get damage from lava. I'm gonna try something. This is probably gonna result in me losing some time, but that's okay. I don't think that I can do it. Maybe, maybe. Yo. Okay. We'll at least make this trip worthwhile, but... in the future, that's gonna be what we do. I don't know why I didn't think about that earlier. It was pretty obvious. So it will save time because it'll give me the strongest sword that I'm going to pick up in the game early. It does not save time this run because I don't have enough money. Basically time that I'm gonna have to spend doing, you know, that fetch quest no matter what. The fetch quest takes very slightly longer going that way. However, the trade-off is that I get that Murasama blade early. It's gonna turn into some quicker boss kills, etc. Picked up the heart earlier in the desert. Of course, my play is not inspiring confidence either. Terrible. speedrun. God, they do so much damage! Oh, this is bad. This is gonna be where it ends. Let's try it one more time. Actually, no. I wanna... Let's do a couple of quick, easy and normal runs. I wanna try out that new strat. I wanna try out that route change. Yeah, Auth, it's super rough. I definitely need to get the... I need to get the early sword. You want easy? Yeah, want easy. Not that route change. So Auth, previously I was picking up the magic sword prior to that was pretty bad. That was also bad. But yeah, I was picking up the magic sword. It's fine. Also fine. There we go. Picking it up after the temple, but if I have the money to purchase the Muramasa sword, I could just take the mouse and go there earlier. Like I don't have the Tasmanian sword, so it takes slightly longer. But I think that that's okay. Good start. Great start. Because I could get that early Muramasa sword. I don't have to buy the lucky sword then, which saves me a tiny bit of money. Okay, I think that I know the correct order now. For that section. Next time, we'll see. No, I think I'm still going to keep the Tasmanian sword, because Tasmanian sword trivializes the final boss. What I'm going to do is I'm going to get the Muramasa sword early. That's a good question, Mungo dude. I think I'll have enough for the rest of my purchases, but... but we'll have to see. You know, I thought that too. It turns out that knockback is not always based on the direction you're facing. I was gonna take that hit. Forward. Yeah, but, yo, that RNG, though. But yeah, it's fair to say that if I could go no hit, then it would be an easy run to avoid buying armor in. But... yeah, I'm skipping drops. I'm counting on the loot runes. Regular, the coin loot drops are, they're between 1 and 19. And then once you get money bags, it's 20. So often, it's okay to skip them. It's true, you can use a Genesis controller if you play this on the SNES. Well, the SNES version obviously also plays on the Genesis, so... oh, that was bad! Super sloppy. Kill was on principle, more so than needing the drop. Thank you. good. I don't think that we've gotten any arrow drops yet, have we? No, we haven't. That's gonna suck for this boss. Oh well. Oh, you need an adapter to play it. I got lucky. I got super lucky there. That's not that much money. Okay, that's good to know. I thought that it was a little bit more money than it is. Doing something wrong if I'm not getting in there. Do the cycle skip. Zero cycle skips. That sucks. I'm okay with that split time. Every time. Every time I do the dumb thing. Friends, I am incapable of learning. I don't know if you've come to the same realization that I have, but I am clearly just... Once I do a dumb thing, I can't not do the dumb thing. Yeah, I'm not even sure what I did there to earn that gold, if I'm honest. I just say how much I love that room. Like, doing that specific room fast feels amazing. Boomerang's okay. Bad time. Thank you. fine. Yeah. No, stop. Okay. I need to figure out what the fast route for that area is. I'm sure that there's a fast route there, but damned if I know what it is. Please die. Thank you. Oh yeah, fire. Fire makes sense. Got one boomerang. I have to be careful with it. Boomerang usually doesn't do enough damage. I mean, I'm probably just not good enough. Realistically, that's the problem. Hearts. It's fine. It's still fine. I'm not thrilled, but it's not that big of an issue. Let me pass. I wanted us both to be alive, and now you're double undead. No, double dead. Look, the point is that I'm moving and you're not, and it's your fault. Be very slightly faster. Like, it's a micro-optimization, so... Well, that's not faster. Taking damage. Not the strat. Two more. No. Nice. So far, this is an okay run. Yo, come back. I need you. Well, I need your key. So bad at this game. That's the first one. Fireballs afterwards. Good thing I got that potion drop. It's not my best move ever. It's fine. You're kidding. Dude! Skeletons, heck off. I wish I knew what made both of those dudes show up sometimes. Sometimes I can get through that pretty easy, and sometimes I... Bad timing. Alright, so we lost a little bit of time here, and that's sad. I don't think we're red. I'm not red, but gosh, that hurts. It's 30 seconds that I just threw away by being bad. Alright. Route change time. We can get the early Muramasa sword and have a pretty broken fight overall. I think this is worthwhile. We'll find out. go and we get the magic sword as intended. Switch controller. Anybody who is wondering why I tend to jump over doors when I'm moving to the right, it's because of the fact that the Switch controller likes to hit up when I press right. I don't think so. I think that I needed to use the bouncy blocks. I'm open to correction, but pretty sure that's the case. We're using the blocks now. Yo, Kakusha with that huge auto host. So anything that drops big money, I'll pick up. Super worried about it. So I've got another treasure room coming up soon. Yeah, there's the underground treasure room. So the underground treasure room is big. And the can't believe I got hit. Knew it was coming and I still got hit. But yeah, and the boss here is... I'm so bad at this first room. Yeah, one hit. One hit most of the time. I feel good about the skip. Like the split here might even look red, but it might not even be a red split because I'm taking so little time killing things. And I'm not waiting for drops. Cool. Yeah, that was quick. Slightly early, but that's fine. Okay, so we're early, and we don't have to go buy the sword. Yeah, I think that I'm like 99% certain that overall we save time. The only thing that I have to buy is Muramasa. Or not Muramasa, Tasmanian sword. Would be nice, but yeah, better drops like that. How much is the sword? I forget. It's not 2k, is it? I don't think it's 2k. I think I've got enough. I hope I do. I'm really upset if I don't. Okay, so 1500. That's my goal. 1500's my goal. And at this point, I don't have to buy anything else in the run. I'm not even gonna care about that. I'm just gonna skip that. Let's go. Go, go, go. Golden block trick. I don't know what that is. I would love to find out more. It's bad. I hate the dudes who throw the ninja star from one high. There's nothing more annoying than those dudes. I am so bad at dealing with them. It's fine. It's totally fine. forgot about this room. I always forget about this room. Nice. Okay. Already got the magic sword. Oh yeah, I've already got the magic sword, so we're gonna gold here. Yeah, that route change definitely saves time. Works for me. Not okay with this. This is a hard one. It's fine. There we go. Alright, so we lost some time on this split. Well, over optimal. Some time over optimal. Overall, I think we still gain time on this split. Let's see, we might sub 40. It might be doable without saving quit. I mean, at this point, I'm convinced it is doable. Let me drop. Not great, but still pretty okay. Nice. Yeah. Yeah, that route change definitely saves some time. I'm pretty happy with this run. Plenty of stuff to fix, but all in all, I think that this is a pretty good no save and quit run. I guess all bosses is the route that it would most closely align with in the original game. Yeah, 3850. I feel pretty okay about 3850. It feels like a decent time. I'm sold on the route change. The route change to get Muramasa early feels like a good move. One more run, right? We've got time for a normal run to see if I can pull this off twice. My shoulders are super stiff. Well, let's let these credits play out. Thanks for the GGs. I mean, Bode, yeah, I did the routing, but it's not to say that somebody else doesn't have a better route. But most of the other speedruns that I've seen so far have been save and quit runs, and I'm not super into save and quit as a thing. But yeah. Even on hard mode, I feel like getting the Muramasa sword early is gonna be the strat. Cause I got screwed up in hard mode. Holy cow, did I get my butt kicked. Yo, Auk, thank you. Yeah, I feel pretty good about this run. About to see if I can repeat it in normal mode. Hey, Mafius. So starting this past week, I've decided that I'm gonna play at least one game of Badooka Day. So yeah, I'm getting back into it. I've been starting my streams with games. I got my butt kicked twice today, I'll say. So you can catch that at the beginning of today's stream VOD. Yeah, let's let this amazing music play out and we'll see if we can't make magic happen one more time in normal before I figure out who to host. Yeah, it's Seb. It's that dude who's been hanging out in my chat. Yo, thanks for the congrats. Yeah, I feel pretty happy about this run. Oh, that sum of best is no longer accurate because of the fact that I'm losing a bunch of time to the route change on the lion split. So I'm gonna have to change that split to a gold. That's no big deal though. And that was a really rough lion split too, so there'll be plenty of time to save there. Wow, show up to say congratulations and leave. Fine, see if I care. I don't care much. I care a lot. Actually, I care. I care, and you left, so bye. So Berlin Dude was saying that this series was what inspired Shantae, and I see that. All right, let's do a normal run. Let's make that happen twice in one night.